This is an impressive DIY job. 31-year-old villager Xie Baogang from North China designed and assembled his very own helicopter of some kind. While his chopper can reach a top speed of 200 kilometers an hour and fly an incredible 400 kilometers. Imagine that.